So what is he number three there?
In one, but number three.
Stars on the walkie-talkie, there's a problem. He's now looking behind the line.
How much money will you bring for it?
So, can't tell him exactly what the problem is. However, he is peering behind the line. And they're going to take one out and get it, it would appear, or not. Now he's come to the front of the platform again. He's turned on the light. Set now. He lets them go.
To
a pretty fair start. A little bit slowly describing his infinite fortune. And
first
away down on the inside. Zounite's going to drive through and hold the early lead. Up there, little critter and wider out for Marty Dewface. And there's a gap of two lengths away. Came in Dubious, who's racing up there on the outside of infinite fortune. Second last is Damsing and three hard and spirit last. 500 metres to go, coming up towards the home straight. And Zounite leads by a neck on Bramavi Dewface. Little critter eased off the speed. It's outside of infinite fortune. Then in Dubious, Danzing and Heart and Spirit turning for home. Zounite put paid to Bramavi Dewface. And with a length and a half in front, infinite fortune's off the inside to challenge seriously. Little critter runs on at the 250. Still Zounite leading from infinite fortune. It's Zounite. It's going away from them now. Infinite fortune two lengths away second. Then little critter Danzing and in Dubious. Zounite on debut is going to be much too good. Zounite came on and scored by 2.5 infinite fortune. About three away, third little critter and fourth in Danzing. Then Heart and Spirit in Dubious.
Boy.
And Bramavi Dewface at the tail end.
Zounite, an impressive debut, a colt by Zazu from the Peter Moody Yard. Too good at $2.130. Dan Stackhouse aboard. Infinite Fortune second at $2.50. And little critter no third did he. 3-5-1, four was fourth after the opening event from Morphettville, and that won't be his last win for sure and certain for Zounite. On debut, 3-5-1 and four. There is the winner going down to the wire with Dan Stackhouse in the saddle after the first from Morphettville. Gold Coast, race number two comes up.